Here's Peter, world-class 100-meter sprinter, also best basketball player in the tri-state area. Tenenine basketball camp, Coach Darlington. Here we go. Start him up. Ready? Set. Go. It's looking good. Make sure you slap that line. Come on, last one. Come on. That looked like it hurt.
It's not easy. Try to get back in shape. It's gonna be a tough 10-9 season. We'll see how it goes.
And there you have it.
All right, before I get into the next drill, which is a clapping drill, it's gonna be a tough drill. I want to stay hydrated.
What kind of water? What kind of water is that?
Poland Spring, but I prefer soap water. I mean, just too, let's get some soapy ass water right now.
Before you go, what? Hey, whoa. What soap water is your favorite kind?
Arcadia.
H2O.
H2O.
The crap stop drink.
The crap 7-Eleven one. And
I like
make sure you go on a sodium bowl. That is the most important thing in the diet. It's the sodium bowl. You want to be nice and sweaty on the court, all salty. That's how you're going to win.
And does being sweaty on the court help you when you're on offense?
Definitely.
People don't want to defend you.
They don't want to defend you. They don't want to touch you. The nigga was screaming at me for being too sweaty. And, I shouldn't have said that right now, actually.
And, oh, shit. We gotta go. Sorry. Here we go. Dez Bryant. Clapping drill. Go. Five. I don't know. I think that's 10. How was it?
After suicides, at the end of about like 10 to 15 suicides, after those suicides, try to clap it. It's gonna be hard.
Stuff in your legs.
Pump my ankles.
This works. Legs. In-game fatigue gets you ready. And
this works the tibia. Forget about that.
Parker Park in Newark. Don't ask why I was getting in, but we got my
assist. Because we're at Dead on Campus today.
Game ball.
Now, back in the day, we used to play in in-town league. There was a guy named Girek. Couldn't make one foul shot. That killed us. I mean, he was like, missing it exactly like that. Now, we had Dez Bryant from over here the other day. He knows how to shoot foul shots. And now my boy right here, show us how to do it. He's looking like Girek right now, I mean. Now smack that ball. How you do it? Any words like to say?
Alright, we're gonna do the trash drill. Because
God, I can't do this
literally
anymore.
Trash. It's our defender. We got the Chipotle. Mexican grill defender. Show him how it's done, Benjamin.
It's like,
Oh, for one. Oh, for two. Oh!
Mexican grill.